Gaming. My name is Hakiro, and we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and we're still inside.
This looks like the old path.
We're still inside the volcano, and trying to find out how to destroy. Can't remember his name.
Via chat attached to the sentry in case anyone ever finds this. We'll never see her again. Neither will Cyan. And I've got to tell her that too.
Clear to breathe well and prepare for cycle 141-X72. Transport priority material to preparation bay 3.
Oh, we're right below the volcano. Or right above it.
The voice of the demon.
Transport materials package. Instruction pod 1-4. Transport unit F-mark-9S62 main armament.
Prepare
incendiary loadout 5-1.
Don't say that out
there.
Why are you so loud?
The altar.
Load ordinance.
Desecrated.
Cyan access.
There is no blue light here. Is a spirit present, or only the demon?
I think it's both. But we have to find out.
Oh, I gotta figure out a puzzle. Alrighty. Or not. So we'll go this way. Or wrong way.
Possible security threat detected.
Dude, stop being so loud.
Analyzing scrutiny matrix. Security threat confirmed.
Man, I bet I gotta connect that. I went the wrong direction with it. I did. This has to be that way. To that. That to this. This has to go to something else. But this one has to go this way. That back that way, that there. There. Wrong way. Got it.
It worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light. It's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to read the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am incorporating the system.
Unauthorized recall returned to scheduled task.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do?
I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there.
What is that thing in the middle, though?
Hephaestus. The daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Alrighty. Man,
keep moving towards the core.
What new thing is it about to throw at us? Honestly, that's really all I really use.
Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it.
How do we get there? Do I jump? No, I'll go down.
Okay, Cyan said something about restraints. Is that what the tower is for?
Vessel pouch full. What are you? Dude, that thing's... I don't see too much else. I see a lot of health, which is good. Oh yeah, you're definitely getting destroyed. And no, I'll be overriding you. I'm not destroying you. If I override you, you actually damage it. What is this? Oh, that's the core, okay. More cross claws. Whatever it's called.
The new unit that Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Fire claw.
Take it down.
I am.
That one was close.
Balls is on behind me. Damn.
We must not.
Stop. ain't got time to set that. Man, he walks upright an awful lot.
For the Badook!
There we go.
I will not miss.
I must push forward.
Oh, I don't like that one.
Another tower! Stop it from repairing the beast! This is where fate... Damn it. Deal with the tower! Quickly!
He got me.
A fine attack.
Shit.
But too slow.
No shit. But barrel with the freeze damage targets components disables fire attacks. Yeah, blah blah blah. I've been doing that.
Okay.
Let's go with that. Wait. Before I do anything, let's say a bunch of these. I know it's in one spot, but no, it's one big spot to. Taking a lot of damage on him. And we're going to eventually cross it. Okay, we've seen that.
The new unit that Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down!
Mainly what I'm trying to do with this stuff is take off the armor. Where'd all my wires at? Did those little small fries blow up all my wires? They did.
Of the daemon must not prevail. Another tower! Stop it from repairing the beast! I'll finish you!
Damn it.
The tower is repairing the machine.
So he done a split on his back. Now he's done body slams. Where'd he go? There.
I'll cut you down!
Attack me at your peril!
We can't kill the machine while the tower aids it!
Yeah, that's doing some damage. Got you, motherfucker. Finally. Damn it, the long ass battle. Now pick up. Look at all these machines that they had to take out while I was fighting him. Well, hell, I probably took out some of them by accident by throwing those bombs. Yeah, I didn't really have prayers, chance in hell, and no looking around for shit. I mean, I probably could have to run away from, but I was just staying in a little confined area, trying not to make sure I didn't fall off into the lava. Man, they did have all kinds of health here. Shit. Yeah, they definitely gave you the chance to beat them, that's for sure. And if you didn't beat them, that's your own damn fault. Override.
Critical threat detected. Autonomous defenses inoperative.
Aloy!
No!
Power network.
Oh shit.
Araya! Don't!
Spirit! Zion, please help me!
Risk of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center.
Meaning?
Aurea, I'm free.
What'd it do to her?
You must escape.
Aurea.
My sister.
This entire place is gonna go. Aratak. 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 Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Aratak. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Let's go!
All right, mad dash.
One of those?
It's the only way!
Dude, don't let go. Oh shit.
Aloy!
Oh no.
Get me up top, Aratak! Now!
Where's our staff? We ain't got our staff.
I need explosive ammo! A bomb! Quick!
Great Banukai!
Cause an avalanche, why don't we? Is our leg okay? Okay, leg not broken. Still, where's our staff?
Araya's gone.
Or our spear.
What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the shaman's path.